Look, it's recording a video. It's not live though.